Right, so 1.18 has finally came out, and I don't really know what's in it here, but as you can see here, our world is on 1.17. So what I'm gonna do now is that we override whatever it is. I don't really know. I don't really know what to say, seriously. I just hope nothing goes wrong. Okay, everything seems pretty normal. It's not a bad year. Oop. Okay, today episode we're going to today we're going to re-explore the cave, but people say that it's pretty dark, so we're going to need a lot of balls, and now we're going to need carrot. I got this carrot from a zombie. Let's make it over here. Take one of these. Go over here. Take one of these. Alright. Over here. Over here. Now we need gold. Gold like this. Golden carrot. Then we put this. We just need this, and now we got it. Local brewery. Local brewery. So now, what we... I don't even know what to say, actually. So for what I know, the bedrock should have been changed into... what do you call it? This thing. Today, we're gonna explore the new cave by digging deeper. So yeah, we just do that for now. We were level 2. That is cool. Yeah. Ooh, this is the new cave. Wow. One thing I wanna tell you guys, I never touched the snapshot. So this is my first time seeing the new cave. Also, why there's a lot of mob here? Why? Come on man, I just wanna... so now explore in peace. Okay, you know what? Die. Ooh, go. Yeah, let's okay, so let's explore and see what new here. Okay. Ooh. Let's do it. Damn, this deep. There's a lot of mob here. Die. No. That's one, that's two, I got seven. Okay, after wandering for half an hour, I decide to get out from the cave and find a chunk that has not been loaded yet. Okay. Ooh. Okay, this is the new chunk. What about here? Ooh. Begin exploring from here. Why negative one? Okay. Bedrock. This is new. Wow. Pay attention for another portion. This is big. Now this looks sick. Let's explore down here. This actually looks amazing. Look at this level cast. New mine shaft, okay. Garbage. Another one. stop. Mm-hmm. Ooh, 14, okay. So let's mine this thing. Unfortunately, I didn't really discover much in this video, so I'll end it here, and sorry for it being abrupt. But as usual, I'll see you all next time. Bye.